भरद्वाज आश्रम अंडरग्राउंड मेडिटेशन एंड दर्शन गुफा केव इनसाइड द केव बोलो अत्रि, आप बोलो बोलो
अत्रि हंसैया।
हाँ,
ब्रह्मा विष्णु महेश के रूप में वाला बालक बनाया, स्वार्थ की देवी बाल बच्चों के अच्छा करती
है। ओके,
ये भरत काल मुनि आश्रम, ये मेन टेंपल भरत काल मुनि आश्रम। ये भारद्वाज महर्षि
In India there are 108 Shakti Peeth. This Peeth represents all the 108 Shakti Peeth. Very big crowd is there. The Navaratri festival is going on, so the crowd is too much. People do offering outside also, standing outside also, they are making offering and going. Hello, I am Sivayogi Sivarajan. Now I am in Allahabad Triveni Sangam. What we see is Yamuna. Here is Yamuna. Yamuna Nadi is just bluish in color. Then that side we are seeing Ganges. It is crystal clear. After this Ganga and Yamuna meeting, the confluence is there. There, the three rivers are jointly flowing. People are taking holy dip here. Now this place, some people go by boat and have a dip there. Now there is a fort near this. This fort, actually, this is a place where the mystic banyan trees root is there. The trunk portion is in Kashi and the branches are in Gaya. And within that fort is one Shakti Peeth. It is Padala Mandir, underground temple, big temple. There is the biggest temple I have seen in India. And near that is Padala Hanuman Mandir. So now the crowd is comparatively less. During Kumbh Mela, a large crowd will be coming here. Now you are seeing this the Triveni Sangam area.